approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker.
The mere mention of the name Andre the Giant strikes fear in an entire locker room. Reversal by The Undertaker. He's got him up. Big body slam. Oh no, what an assault. The quick kick. He's still not through. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that? Andre was undefeated for more than 15 years. A global attraction and the first ever inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame. How's that for a what a backdrop? You hear how his leg connected? We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? And he missed that one. He's able to reverse that. No, not again. This is unreal, King. And another huge move. Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that. What a reversal! Andre the Giant's finger is so big, you can pass a silver dollar through one of his rings. Imagine that! Now imagine a fist of that size aimed right at you! Neither individual is going to back down here. The dead man squeezing down on the head. That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
A huge reversal from the Giant.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a display of power. And he does it one more time. Huge power move.
No block.
Andre the Giant's finger is so big, you can pass a silver dollar through one of his rings. Imagine that. Now imagine a fist of that size aimed right at you. He's still not through. Impressive counter by The Undertaker. What fantastic extension on that leg drop. Ladies and gentlemen, Andre the Giant.
We got a cover.
Wow, I've never seen such a powerful kick out, King.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, and
what a move.
I think we all agree that if the Giant hits this,
Andre's up, and my Andre looking to end this quickly.
And Undertaker just gets his shoulder up.
That's the power of The Undertaker right there.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
He does it again. The Giant controlling the head.
A huge shot, launching him right into the table.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
Andre was undefeated for more than 15 years. A global attraction and the first ever inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame. How's that for a resume?
Whoa, here we go. The dead man has to find a way to stop this offense.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. Watch it.
Oh, stop at the last second.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. This is a shock.
I don't think that chair's going to be good for much after this match.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Look out! Headbutt! There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring. And all of it,
hear it.
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Think of the wars Undertaker has been in.
And he's still here. He survived them all.
Look out! Headbutt!
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Look out! Headbutt! Undertaker goes down.
Look, look! What a move! It looks like Andre's going to put the finishing touches on this.
Here it is, the eighth winner
with a cover.
Two!
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Oh, Undertaker! He can't believe that almost happened.
Look at this assault against the Undertaker.
Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring. Impact.
We got a cover!
Wow! I've never seen such a powerful kick out, King.
Oh, knocked down. What a shot.
Be careful with that thing.
Oh my God, what a chair shot.
Did we end this match now? Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
And there's the elbow. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
What a move!
I think we all agree that if the Giant hits this, Andre stop it! What's going on?
Oh! What happened to the lights?
Whoa!
Undertaker!
Oh, the elbow connects!
Undertaker, the man from the dark side, never ceases to amaze.
No, he escaped. The Undertaker was thinking Tombstone Piledriver there. This could do it. Two. And Undertaker kicks out in a count of two.
The dead man is still in this.
What a battle this has been!
This notice here is the eighth wonder.
There's the cover! Can he do it? Three!
Here is your winner, the eighth wonder of the world,
Andre the Giant!
It's over! Oh my God, it's really over! Just witnessed the death of the streak. The Undertaker has suffered his first loss at WrestleMania. Oh, this is devastating.